Hey, we've got a brand new upper body workout for you, okay? Got a new exercise, bent over rows. Make sure you stick your bum out, straight back, and pull up your elbows towards the ceiling. Followed by that, we've got floor presses. We're gonna get on the floor for that one. Floor presses, what we're gonna do is go nice and wide at the bottom, touch the floor, and then push up in a triangular motion. The weight you're gonna need for the floor presses is gonna be higher than the other exercises. And now we've got tricep kickbacks. So we're gonna lean over, elbows tight, extend the arms. And the last exercise is shoulder presses. Palms facing forwards, up and down. Let's get started. Straighten the bent over rows, 10 reps. We're gonna lean over, keep stomach in, and let's go. Right. Floor presses, and we're into floor presses, 10 reps. And tricep kickbacks. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good, it's shoulder presses, up and down. Perfect. Have a minute's rest there. Back into the round. Bent over rows, 10 reps. Ten, perfect. Into floor presses, and we're into floor presses, 10 reps. Now I'm gonna try some kickbacks. Nine, 10, and our shoulder presses, up and down. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Good. Have a breather there. Straight to bent over rows, 10 reps. We're gonna lean over, keep stomach in, and let's go. Floor presses, and we're into floor presses, 10 reps. And tricep kickbacks. Six. 7, 8, 9, 10. Good, it's shoulder presses, up and down. Perfect, have a minute's rest there. Back into the round. Bent over rows, 10 reps. Ten, perfect. Into floor presses, and we're into floor presses, 10 reps. Now I'm gonna try some kickbacks. Nine, 10, and our shoulder presses, up and down. Seven, 8, 9, 10. Good, and there you have it. That is the workout complete.